Hey everybody, Rick Needham handicapping Thoroughbred Racing from Hollywood Park on Thursday, December the 8th, and this is my Echo Base Winter Circle Southern California race of the day. Let's take a look at the race 7 featured this afternoon, folks, 3:36 p.m. Pacific Post time. This is the Spearfish Stakes mile test on the turf, 3-year-old fillies race for $60,000. Contenders, number 4, Anniversary Girl, number 3, Celestial Kitten, number 1, Long Lake Krista, and number 2, Whisper Louise. Number 4, Anniversary Girl, has hit the board in Power Run fashion in each of her last 5 starts with no finish worse than 2nd, including a pair of Power Run wins being embedded in this recent streak of racing consistency. Jockey Joel Rosario and trainer Jerry Hollendorf are center to the post. They've hit the board with an impressive 68% of their last 85 entries settled as a team to date. Number 3, Celestial Kitten, the pace profile leader in this stakes field, racing at the mile distance on the dirt, comes off Power Run performances in each of her last 4 starts. Race 7 summary, number 4, Anniversary Girl, tops the contenders list this afternoon, which also includes number 3, Celestial Kitten, number 1, Long Lake Krista, and number 2, Whisper Louise, 4-3-1-2 in the 7th from Hollywood Park, the $60,000 Spearfish Stakes. Bonus long shots, Hawthorne, race 2, the 4-1 shot, number 8, Perfect Stranger, the overall speed leader in this maiden field, racing at or about today's distance of 8.5 furlongs on the dirt. Charlestown, race 6, entry number 5, Salad Fork, a 5-1 shot, takes a 5-level class drop, is the speed leader in this claiming field, has won 2 of 3 in her career to date, sprinting at today's specialized distance of 7 furlongs on the dirt. So from Hollywood Park on a Thursday, Rick Needham for the Equibase Winner Circle, reminding you as always to please bet with your head, not over it.